Now my question to you is PhD को लेके, that whether I can do PhD, because for PhD you need a master's degree for that. So because a lot of students ask me, especially those who not going to top colleges, कि they ask me this question कि can I do my PhD, क्योंकि job तो लगने वाला है नहीं छोटे मोटे college में. So if they go to very level 4, level 5 college, so what is the rule regarding that? Is there any rule that we cannot do PhD after doing our master's program, or sorry, after doing our PGP or PGDM program?
No, so there are two ways of looking at this. One is, of course, if you do your MMS and MBA, the university accepts it, whichever university you have done it from. Second, PGDM, when you do it, there are two things. One is, you can check whether the particular program is, you know, certified by AIU to be equivalent to master's. That is helpful. If you don't have that, you can give all your, there is an eligibility department kind of a thing in most of the universities. So just like you would submit your document, and you have to submit the letter which AICT gives you, which gives, AICT gives every college to say that, you know, you have completed, you know, this 2-year full-time program recognized by AICT, and in that particular year, your program was recognized. Every university can decide for themselves whether they want to accept or no. Yeah.
So while talking to you, I'm feeling that AICT is our mother board kind of thing. So the mother company, if whatever decision are taken regarding all the aspect, if AICT approval has, then the college is good. The college, the degree is valid across the board.
So AICT gives you a letter to say that your program is, you know, accredited. It is there on their website. Okay. If anybody insists that I want AIU, then you can also give your papers and, you know, do it. Otherwise, the college has to give, and, you know, the college will have to get an equivalence to master from AIU. So it works in many different ways, Ravneet. One shoe does not fit all situations.
There's no problem.
Well, but you know what? I somehow... don't like this idea of, you know, somebody saying that we are from some small college, humko job nahi mil raha hai, to hum PhD karenge. PhD karke kya karenge uske baad? Agar, if you're not employable, PhD karne ke baad, aap kya karna chahenge?
So same problem will come at that time also.
Yeah, so I think it is not really about, you know, accumulating degrees. It is really about accumulating intellect to be worthwhile of being exchanged. So if you are just doing a PhD and then you decide to also work in some place, you know, a lot of people then feel that, you know, they have just wasted their time doing that. I think you should do something that is worth the time and effort, and that you really want to pursue it.
That's a very good thing. Either you join a good college, number one, or at least join any college and do good. At least look at...
Yeah, you have to be the best. So if, you know, how would somebody feel if they say, you know what, I'm not good at my studies, I am lazy, I am bored of life, and, you know, I am not so kicked about wanting to do that, go that extra mile. But hey, you know, will you recruit me as a CEO of your company? Would you do that?
Yes, of course.
So why would anybody, you know, why should anybody expect that? So I think it's really about putting yourself out and doing your best, irrespective of college. There are some bright students in some new or unknown colleges also. Yes, the number may be fewer, but certainly there are some bright sparks. We have heard of some of the best people in the industry who have studied in BMC schools. So I think it is a culmination of both personal effort and intent, as well as what the institution is able to provide you.
Ma'am, now I have a related question to this. This was my plan as well. Ki kab ko kuch bhi sab band ho gaya, I can at least do my PhD and join any college for a teacher. So at least they can do that. They can become a teacher, because PhD degree holders, they need, colleges need PhD degree holders.
Yeah, PhD degree holders are needed by colleges, but it is not a degree that will help you keep your job. You may get it. But today's student is also smart, I think. And it is not the PhD degree that is delivering the lecture. It is the knowledge and the ability to hold a class and actually make them employable and you know, deliver as good faculty, that will help them keep their jobs.
True.
That there is no such thing like, you know, the degree may, for example, a lot of people also in the corporate world, you know, they get a job, but how many of them are able to grow at the same speed as their batchmates? So all that depends on so many other factors. You know, people who have graduated from the same college, from the same class, do they end up with the same salaries, the same day, you know, the same organizations? No, it really depends on what they are doing with it.
True.